How to add games to Dream UI Smart Pro. How to add games to Dream. Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today in this video, we are going to find out how we can add games to Dream UI Smart Pro. So without any delay, let's just jump right in into the video. All of the games for the Dream UI Smart Pro setup reside on the SD card. So to add our own games to the Dream UI Smart Pro, we first need to access that SD card. There are two ways to access the SD card. We can eject the SD card and insert it into our home computer. We can access the SD card by a USB cable connected to the Dream UI Smart Pro via SD card. Eject the SD card from the bottom of the device and insert it into your computer. If your computer does not have a built-in SD card reader, you can pick up a cheap SD card reader from Amazon. And you can also access the SD card via a USB-C cable connected to the DC port at the bottom of the device. Simply connect a USB-C to USB-A cable from the Dream UI Smart Pro to your computer. Next, with the device turned on, navigate to the app menu and select the USB storage app. And when enabled, the device acts just like an USB device connected to your computer. Otherwise, you can also copy the games to the SD card. So whether we have inserted the SD card directly or accessed it via the USB cable, the SD card contents should now be visible as an accessible drive on your PC. So the games can simply be copied from your local computer into the SD card into the ROMs folder and the soft folder corresponding to the game system of ROM. And that is how you can add up the games to the Dream UI Smart Pro by just following up those methods. So I hope this video was helpful to you. And thank you for watching this video.